Question. A man travels first 70 kilometers by car at 35 kilometers per hour, next 378 kilometers by train at 35 meters per second, and then 60 kilometers by bike at 20 kilometers per hour. What is his average speed for the whole journey in kilometers per hour? Options are: Option A, 72.5 kilometers per hour. Option B, 63.5 kilometers per hour. Option C, 77.4 kilometers per hour. Option D, 58.7 kilometers per hour. And option E, 67.8 kilometers per hour. Now let's see the solution. In the statement they given that man travels first 70 kilometers by car at 35 kilometers per hour and next 378 kilometers by train at 35 meters per second and then 60 kilometers by bike at 20 kilometers per hour. So here, a man travels first 70 kilometers by car at 35 kilometers per hour. And next he travels 378 kilometers by train at 35 meters per second. And then he travels 60 kilometers by bike at 20 kilometers per hour. Now in the question they are asking the man's average speed for the whole journey. So here, total distance travelled by the man is equal to 70 plus 378 plus 60, that is 508. Here, the time taken by the man travelled by car is equal to 70 divided by 35, that is 2 hours. And the time taken by the man travelled by train is equal to 378 by 35 into 18 by 5, that is 378 by 126, that equal to 3 hours. And the time taken by the man travelled by bike is equal to 60 by 20, that is 3 hours. So, the average speed for the whole journey is equal to total distance by total time taken. Here total distance is equal to 508. And total time taken is equal to 3 plus 3 plus 2, that is 8 hours. So the average speed for the whole journey is equal to 508 by 8, that is 63.5 kilometers per hour. So the answer is option B, 63.5 kilometers per hour.